I start my walk, you start to drag it slow, okay? See, that's your habit, yep. That's just the habit we're gonna have to try and break, is trying to frame it. Don't frame it, catch it, drag it, work it. Work it to the middle, don't frame it.
Like the red one or like the white?
There, very good, very good. Very good, you got it. See, that's it, right there.
Oh, I thought you said with the white one and the red one.
Excellent. So much better than this. Very good. Nice job. A couple more on that side. Way to stay below it. That one's a little bit lower. Good job. Glove below the ball. That's awesome, Lucy. All right, other side. Start the glove there, work it across. Left knee stays down, I'm going to move it everywhere. Okay, so all you're going to do, show me target. Once I start to walk, low down, and then work the ball. Wherever I throw it, work it to the middle. Forearm parallel, work it to the middle. Okay, like 5 or 6 more, we're good.
This is our target.
All right, target first. Good. Low down. Good. Hold, and then once you work to the middle, I want you to hold 1,000.
Let your legs come all the way around.
Good. Low down. Excellent.
Good.
Very good. Good. Target down a little bit. Good. Down.
Good.
A little more drag to the middle.
Okay, we're going to do the release point rockers. You want to release it all?
Good. Low down.
I'm going to start with the ball on it and release. With my back heel.
More drag.
Okay. Once I pull the ball back, I'm going to rotate that foot back into our heel. And make sure you get into that butt.
Okay. Better.
So go back into the butt, and then from there you go. Okay.
Down. There. That's the one right there.
With the ball
that's
front,
how you get it back.
Pull
work
the ball
it to the middle.
Back,
good.
And when we do that, we sit. We sit. Good.
There you go. Always to the middle.
So which one am I aiming for?
Same target, same red one. Okay.
That's awesome. We're good. We're good.